What is a BPI certification? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to be addressing what is a BPI certification and what does it mean. Before we break this down, go below, hit that thumbs up button for us. Thanks. So what is BPI? Well, BPI stands for Building Performance Institute. And this is an organization that goes over everything building science related. Now, yes, contractors and builders can become BPI certified, and there are many different tiers, levels, and classifications of the different certifications you can get from BPI. So at the end of the day, all you need to know is that this is an organization where any contractor can go to educate themselves on building science. So what does a BPI certification allow you to do? Well, there's a lot of different things across the industry, but I'm really only going to touch on a couple things that are relevant to us. Well, here in Michigan, we have a lot of different rebate programs available. And like I said, a lot of times that is required for you to participate in those programs. So if we want to get our customer, the homeowner, the most rebates possible, we had to become BPI certified. Now, one other thing is if you want to run a proper blower door test, you need to be BPI certified to actually draw that reporting up. So again, that blower door test, which can be a crucial part to learning how much air your house is actually losing and how much more sealed it is after it's been foam insulated, is crucial. So having that certification to allow you to actually draw that up and know how to properly run that blower door test is going to be key. Does being a BPI certified contractor make you a better contractor? Well, it kind of does. Now, that's not to say that any contractor or builder that's not BPI certified is not a good person to work with. However, there is something to be said about a contractor or a builder that has taken the time to educate themselves on building science. Not only that, to invest in themselves to become certified in BPI so that they can do all those extra things, participate in rebate programs, run blower door tests and things like that. So again, if you're not a BPI certified contractor or if you're not working with one that is, again, that doesn't make them a bad contractor in the slightest. However, if you are working with a contractor that is BPI certified, you can at least know that that person did go the extra mile and educate themselves on building science. If you want to learn more about what it means to have a BPI certification, check out the link below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.